Let's make a hamster boredom breaker. You will need a bowl, water, seed mix, toilet paper roll, a spoon, and flour. First put in your seed mix, now flour, and then add some water. Mix well. It should look like this. Now put it on your toilet paper roll. Let's see what he thinks. Okay, I think he likes it. Let's see what my little sister's hamster thinks. And now it's my big sister's hamster's turn. I think they all agree that this is a good snack.